save.
Those missiles are flying towards Vecta City. Damn Hellgast, you're using our own missiles against us!
Oh!
way. We've got to stop those missiles from being launched.
Something is there.
The enemy!
Identify yourself!
Enemy in sight.
Get them!
Enemy in sector 2. All available forces to this area.
Go, go, go!
It's them!
Who's there? Member down!
Impressive!
If Hacker and I lock down the missiles, you two can activate the launch sequence. The safety mechanism will then shut down the whole system.
Rico, this way! Not that way!
Got company.
Take point!
Keep out of sight. Hold fire.
Move it!
There's the first control.
Luger, we've activated the first missile. Moving on to the next.
There's the second control. Both launch sequences are active. Let's go! Get out of there! It worked. Safety systems have taken all silos offline.
Hold your ground. Don't expect to move.
Don't let them pass.
I gotta pull back.
Let them through!
He's the general of the Third Army. That's all.
That's all. I once trusted you with my army, my security. I once trusted you with my life.
You were chief of staff for this bastard?
Yes.
Together, we crushed the enemies of our people. We were invincible. The elite. He could have been a general himself a long time ago. Oh, but he changed, developed a bleeding heart, became a revolutionary.
Yes, it's you who've changed, Lenti. You who sold your soul to the Sari for a taste of power.
My family will attend a hero's funeral for me, Hacker. Your mother pretends you're dead already. The rest of your family never even mentioned your name. Only your brother speaks of your heroism. At least he did, until I had him shot.
It's 30 minutes by air to the uplink. Let's go.
So, General, what does it matter what the Sari thinks of you now?
Have the whole platform sealed down and double the guard. I'm expecting company.